Hey guys, so today I am basically just gonna ride some street by myself because I never messaged anyone. So I am at St. Mike's Elementary School, not the church. But yeah, I'm gonna try to get that trick I was trying like 2 weeks ago, I wanna say. I was trying to get a backside feeble to backside 180 out, so hard 180, and then fakie to the parking lot, and from the full cab off the curb into the parking lot, and then just like half cab out, whatever. But I was trying that. I probably gave it like 50 tries last time, and I just couldn't land it. So we're just gonna pray to God that we have land it today. So yeah, I'm probably just gonna set up my tripod right quick, and then get to riding. So yeah. All right. Well, I think the light is gonna need a little bit of wax. And my deck, so I'm gonna do that now.
Hello. Hi there.
I did not know the school was open.
All right, let's see if I can do this without getting kicked out, I guess. That old man called it.
Probably drink some. Might be a good idea. Some shakes.
Gavin, that was your girlfriend. I'm like right there. Like, I've got to get this. I'm so fucking close.
Saw 5 more tries, and then I'm dipping.
Alright, well, I'm officially done with this spot, so time to go home and cool off and maybe hit some more spots later. I'm definitely going to the park later, but yeah, we will see. Alright, I'm going to pick up Jordan right now, start my car, that might help, and then I'm going to go to the park. Austin McCracken hit me up. I haven't rode with him in probably like 4 years at least, so gonna go meet up with him and hopefully we can get some clips.
I literally can't bri flip either.
Oh,
come on, bud.
Next try. Let's go.
Oh,
double whip bar.
Fuck, that was close.
You should do that and then hit the spine.
Double whip bar.
Dude, you want to do it? Just get it?
Not 10 in.
Alright, so I guess that is kind of it. That's all I really filmed at the skate park. Not as much as I would have liked to film, you know, a little bit more than I did, but it is what it is. But yeah, I'm happy that I got that trick at the like ledge at St. Mike's. It took me like 66 tries that day, and then I was there week and a half, 2 weeks prior, and it probably took me another 50 tries at least. So I definitely had to work for that trick. But yeah, I'm happy that guy was chill about me riding there, didn't kick me off the property or anything like that. So that is a huge plus. But yeah, I am probably just gonna end it here. I'm editing the video for Tuesday next week, so expect to see that. We went to Campbellford and it was like a train of kids, so there's your little heads up. But yeah, you'll see what we got, I guess. Anyway, if you like this video, smash the like button, subscribe if you are new and you want to see more videos like this, and don't forget to ring the bell so you get notified when I post, and comment any questions you might have or stuff you might want to see in the future. But yeah, I guess that's that for this video, so I'll see you in the next one.
Brand new car is noisy, come through when it's roaring. You ain't gotta worry, don't care about your boyfriend. See me and get nervous, I damn near did it perfect.